Okay, so some weirdo named NoLef's, like total weirdo, right? Look at this dude, just that profile picture is stupid. I'm kidding, I'm kidding. He's like, "Hey guys, play this game I made, so I'm gonna play the game, so play." "What's your name, bud?" "Noodle." "Yes." "Now wait 2 seconds." "What?" "Do I have to do it, oh, it has to be in capital." Okay. "What's the meaning of life for my way?" "You chose correctly. Hey, look, it's D." I'm gonna guess no. Fine. Okay, play. Noodle. Yes. D. Okay, so. So Tape Day, apparently is gay. Okay. Loading next question. "What's your name?" See? Okay, I chose correctly. Who did NoLef's play duck game with first? I'm gonna guess C, your mom. Dang it! Ah, I have to restart all the way again. Okay, play. Noodle. Yes. D. A. C. Okay, so we're back at who did NoLef's play duck game with first? I'm gonna guess B. Ugh! Okay, this is already aggravating. Yes. D. A. C. Okay, I guess I'm going with A. Okay. Just NoLef's own a terrarium mod. I feel like this is a trick question. We'll go with C. Ugh! Okay. Play. Noodle. Yes. D. A. C. That was A. Okay. I feel like it's just a trick question. Oh, NoLef's, you absolute piece of crap. Are you serious? I'm gonna have to redo all of them because you put it on a random play. Okay. This is very aggravating. Why did you create this? This is like worse than all of the games. Awful and evil. B. Okay, so it's B. Question 5 is B. What's NoLef's alias? I'm going with B. No. Okay. Play. Noodle. Yes. Die. Yes. noodle. Oh no, the air conditioner's on. Credetti. Credetti. Does NoLef's own a terrarium mod? This one is the second guess. What is NoLef's alias? Okay, it's A. Alright, how old am I? I'm gonna guess 15 to 18. Haha! I got it right! No! Did I get it wrong? Okay, hold on, hold on. Okay, it said I chose correctly. How the heck did you heck up this badly? Screw you. Okay, I think I done got it. Let's ask NoLef's. So I'm on film. Does it only... Okay, did I beat it? I got to 7, got it right, and it reset. Oh, I mean, we got it, so... Come on, man. You gotta answer. If you don't freaking answer, I will sue you for 20 cents and a whole box of stinking Cheerios. And you don't want that. I already recorded. Aha! I'm gonna stop the recording and share it.